My brother and my sister, pray. No matter what's happening in your life, pray. No matter what sin you're committing and how much of it you're committing, pray. No excuses. Sister tells me, brother, I don't wear hijab. I tell you, pray. She tells me, look, you know, my dress code is not the best. I tell you, pray. Brother, I drink alcohol. Pray. Brother tells me, I sell drugs. Pray. I take drugs. Pray. I have a girlfriend and I'm sleeping with her. I tell you, pray. No matter what's happening in your life, pray. But brother, how can I be committing all of these sins and pray? That's disrespectful. Or that makes me a hypocrite. I tell you, no. That's why we pray. Because we're not perfect. We're sinners. We do wrong. Pray. Allah says the prayer will take you away from sin.